Our fourth presentation will be about an intriguing topic. The title of the presentation is What You Flush Down the Toilet Might Feed You in the Future. Warm welcome onto the stage, Veera Koskue from the Faculty of Engineering and Natural Sciences.
I'm sure you have eaten something today. I definitely have. But eating is, in fact, a luxury. As the human population is growing rapidly, it has become harder and harder to feed us all. As scientists, we are doing our best to solve this problem. For example, we started using nitrogen fertilizers in agriculture to produce food more efficiently. Now we have nitrogen gas everywhere in the atmosphere, but sadly, plants can't directly use it. We therefore first need to convert it into ammonium, which is an ion with a positive charge and something that plants love to feed on. Nowadays, this process alone feeds half of the human population, which is pretty amazing. Unfortunately, though, there is a serious downside. The process uses up to 2% of all energy consumed in the world, which is a lot and simply not sustainable. Now, I didn't want to see our efforts go down the drain, so I began to ask, instead of creating new fertilizers, could we instead recycle the already produced ones? And if so, how exactly? Turns out, the drain was in fact the solution. We should look down the toilet. When we eat, most of the nitrogen in our food goes through our bodies and ends up in our wastewater. And the best news is, nitrogen is present as ammonium in the wastewater, so this is the exact same form plants use to grow. Also, we collect and purify wastewater centrally, so we have enough nitrogen in one place to efficiently recycle it. Now, what the current wastewater purification does is it converts the ammonium back to nitrogen gas and releases it to the atmosphere. The gas would have to be converted back to ammonium if we ever want to use it as a fertilizer again. In other words, we are wasting energy going back and forth between these two forms of nitrogen. What I propose instead is to use an electrochemical process that will recycle nitrogen directly as ammonium. In electrochemistry, we make use of the positive charge of the ammonium ions. This charge makes the ions behave in a similar way to a common battery. If you've ever tried to bring the positive ends of two batteries close to each other, you would have noticed how they really resist that. Whereas, if you bring the negative end of a battery close to the positive end, they're actually drawn together. So in electrochemistry, we create positive and negative electric fields in the wastewater. These fields control the movement of the ammonium ions and ultimately capture them into a liquid fertilizer. This fertilizer is recycled to feed our plants, which in turn keep feeding the humankind in a sustainable way. Thank you.